So I wanted to show this play first because this is in the first quarter. And right here, Sean, to me, this was like the moment where I was like, oh, wow, like we're going to probably win this football game. Because if you can do this to the Iowa defense on a quarterback sneak, for people that are listening on the podcast, it's a 4th and 1 from the 48-yard line, and it's a true 1 yard. And Penn State pushes Drew Aller roughly an extra 6 or 7 yards to the Iowa 46-yard line or so. Kind of like the Philadelphia Eagles QB sneak there, Ty Warren behind him and just pushed him along. But that kind of set the tone for the entire game. So just wanted to show this play off the bat because the offensive line, if you just watch it from the snap, just they get off the ball, they fire out, and they hit somebody. And to me, that just set the tone for the entire game.